up. On their way, and a great start. One of the best into stride deep on the track is Rob the Queen. Shooting for the lead is also Shoe Game, and coming between horses to take over, Midnight Juliet. Ran out in front, taken on by Brandy Knight, who spears up the rail and clears them. Brandy Knight dashing out a length in front of Midnight Juliet, eyes discreet Rose. Shoe Game on the pace still, with on the outside Rob the Queen. And handing a bunch to fair in the center is Patience Lady. A length to Inner Circle next to last. At the back is on the outside Cafe Curves. Four go for the lead. And on the inside, Brandy Knight, eyes discreet, Rose the center, racing on their outside, Shoe Game. And Midnight Juliet the widest, dipping out there, Brandy Knight. It is on the inside, eyes discreet, Rose a slender lead. Midnight Juliet the outer. In third, Shoe Game, closing on them. Rob the Queen, just one away. And Patience Lady on the inside, making ground, Cafe Curves as they corner, and still in front, eyes discreet, Rose turns on the inside, a length clear. Up on the outer, coming back is Midnight Juliet. On the rails, Patience Lady angling for a run, going back on the inside, and then Shoe Game. Patience Lady a chance to come through in the center, but out in front, eyes discreet, Rose, and down the outside, sticking on is Midnight Juliet and Shoe Game. Now Patience Lady sees daylight. Patience Lady on the outside, Midnight Juliet, and Patience Lady's won it. Midnight Juliet second on the inside.